avoid this, we have to detour through accounting. Stone's accountants are relentless and uncompromising. Be careful. Hello everyone, Vaesive here, and welcome back to another episode of Mr. Shifty. We are making our way up this Olympia Tower, I think that's what they're called, and apparently the accounting department is kind of brutal. So let's see if any of these have anything that I can use. No. I want a shield. Dang it. Yes! Boop! Dang it. Oh! I was not paying attention. I was looking behind me. The accounting department girl just wrecked my life. Ow. She did it again. That's dope. I don't want those weapons. Why can't I use weapons, man? God! Boo-boo. Look at your doors, they're all open. Oh no, doors. Bam! Oh God! Surprise! I punched you through the door. Survive accounting. Oh! Ow. Proximity mine. God damn it, barrel still got me. What? Shot the barrel that time. Oh, look at that hallway. That was insane. What? pick it up. Oh, there's a dude in there. Okay. What? Who set... Did I set that off? Throw it! Oh my god. I tried to throw it earlier and... didn't throw it, so I dashed out. Didn't throw it again, so I had to panic throw it. You guys better be setting that off. Give me this. Spawn faster. This stupid thing needs to spawn faster. Oh my god! I thought I was gonna die. Well, it counts, I probably should have died. Oh! Oh! Man, this part is long! Out of reach. Fuck! I didn't see anything on fire about to explode. That's a bummer. Spawn. fuck. Please tell me you killed everyone. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Rocket Launcher Man. Barrel just fell over in here. Okay. They're not gonna be happy when I come and disturb their work. Oh! They shred any sort of protection, that's insane. Punching the wall! No! 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 You are dead. Oh god. All four of you got triggered that time, huh? God! They're all right there. Damn. Breaking all your stuff. What's that? You suck. Shotguns even more so. Ow. That was bad. Punched the door! I was hoping that the door was gonna kill him. It's gonna kill me. Go away, mouse. That was scary. It's next quarterly report will show significant losses. I don't want to bring a stick with me. There it is. Probably gonna be a bunch of weak dyes for now to make you feel powerful, and then you're gonna fight the boss. Shields! I need these. I need all of these. We will spend the time to break every one of these down for the beauty of the shield and the lightning bolt. Yes. Zap! Lightning bolt. You're like Zeus up in here. Bam! No! I lost my lightning bolt. Need a shield then. Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen too. Not having a shield, you can already tell. I almost made it the best of myself. I want your weapon. Thank you. Yeah! Oh god. Just come in here and mess you all up. Chase me. Whoa, ninjas! Ninjas! Oh, ninjas and bombs. Ninjas with bombs. Stop it. Stop it. Ninjas and bombs and explosions and everything, and oh my god. What is happening anymore? Oh! And a rocket launcher. And a bomb! Holy shit, how did that not get me? Holy crap, that was pure luck. Not over. Man, if I'm gonna have to redo that, it's gonna suck. Yay! Don't have to redo that mess. Sorry, you guys are the coolest characters, but you gotta die. Stay up here where there's loads of these staffs. Get a new one. Ow! Apparently killing your friend. She was gonna be the problem child. Whoa! Last second, Tar. Stop punching the wall. Die. What? I thought I punched that one twice. Fucking walls. Fucking walls! Yeah, I knew you were there. I should have dodged. Damn it. Like we got a couple more stages to do, maybe three. Not sure. Not even gonna speculate. We're so close. The machine is one floor above you. Okay, maybe one. Are you ready to run the gauntlet? Maybe next time, though. We're at time here, so. Oh God. No Shifty zone. Gotta remember how to play against that. Anyway, I hope you guys are liking this episode, or the series. I am actually very much loving this game. I'll have to leave a review on the Steam store. Let everyone know that you should get this. But if you are liking this, remember to like, subscribe, comment. It helps me out to know what you guys are feeling, what you guys are not liking, what you're liking. And recommendations are always welcome as well. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience. Those animals and rescue organizations out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vaesive. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!